Elon Musk just announced that Tesla AI, Artificial Intelligence Day, will take place on Thursday, August 19, 2021. This is an exciting time for Tesla, and Tesla is seeking to top talent in the world to join as its AI team. So, friends, what are we going to see at the Tesla AI's team? Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. So, Elon Musk has announced Tesla AI Day, and the primary reason for AI Day will be to convince top-tier AI talent to join Tesla. What to expect from AI Day? Jeremy Johnson from Torque News Tesla team says he thinks we can expect we follow an AI Day, and then I will have some nice surprises that would be cool to see on AI Day. First, FSD, full self-driving. Some news coming about that. Tesla's biggest push onto the field of artificial intelligence is creating a car that can drive itself without human intervention. Right now, Tesla is at a level two system. A level four system is what is required for autonomous driving, and level five will be key, mean that the steering wheel is removed from the car and no intervention is even required once we get to level five. So Jeremy Johnson says, I expect Tesla to talk about whether its FSD is now where it is and where to see is going to be in the future. One of the things that Jeremy says, I'm so sure they will mention is Dojo. So let's take a moment and talk about Dojo. Dojo is Tesla's up-and-coming project for a mega supercomputer that will provide video training for Tesla's neural net. The name Dojo comes from Japanese for a place of immersive meditation, learning, and training. Immersive meditation, learning, and training, like a karate dojo. So Jeremy says, I want to hear about how Dojo will run at the AI Day and any updates on the amount of data that it will process. Will it still just be 10-second video clips? Will it train weekly? What kinds of videos will be given to Dojo? Will those videos be human edited first? How long will it be until Dojo comes online? So if you have any ideas, please let me know in the comment section below. Let's talk about this, and then I will take a look at them as well. So Dojo is the main thing that will get Tesla to level five, full self-driving. It's how it will handle all the odd cases in the world in the driving. So I would love to hear, what do you think? Do you expect a lot of news about Dojo? Next will be neural nets. Tesla's neural network is how it is able to create a real-time rendering of the environment around the car using eight cameras. The neural net needs to have the ability to detect objects, road markings, pedestrians, and other cars in the near vicinity of your car and at a distance. This is very important for Tesla to get the self-driving level. The neural network will get trained by Dojo to be smarter and smarter and to recognize more and more things. For instance, poles are not well recognized right now, and the same goes for animals. This will improve in the future. So this is another. So first is Dojo, second is neural net that we're expecting to hear from Tesla AI Day. I want to hear at AI Day what additional objects are going to be recognized, what the blue car means on the Tesla full self-driving screen, if there will be further distance viewing than what is shown now, and how fast Tesla thinks the neural net can be trained. For example, daily, weekly, or monthly. By the way, if you have any ideas, let me know, please, in the comment section below, friends. I would like to hear what you think about neural networks training. Vision system improvements. During AI Day, I would like to expect to hear any additional improvements that will be made to the vision system of Tesla. Will there be more powerful cameras in the Cybertruck? What about new Model Y vehicles produced in Austin, Texas, and Giga Berlin? Will old cars, old Tesla cars, be able to upgrade their cameras as better hardware comes out? So what will happen with the old hardware? If you have any ideas, let me know, please, in the comment section. And I'm also interested in hearing about what advancements will be made to enhance vision to superhuman levels. Will we see infrared or night vision added to the cameras, or will they stay completely vision-oriented as is? So a lot of questions are coming that we want to hear during the Tesla AI Day. Another thing is safety features. Jeremy says, a while ago I wrote about Tesla having a secret weapon, and that was its safety features. So I would like to hear what Tesla upgrades or what Tesla says about the safety features during the AI days. These safety features will prevent a Tesla from unintentional accelerating into people, walls, and ditches, as well as proactively predicting when to move away from a moving vehicle. I'm looking forward, Jeremy says, to update on these safety features and any additional features that will come as Tesla trains its neural network. In my personal opinion, the Tesla AI Day will be as interesting, as important as the battery day last year, which was last year in September. Now, features that would be nice to surprise if Tesla could do that. For example, there is other features that I think would be interesting and add to the theme of artificial intelligence. Here they are. Jeremy says, automatic features, calendar, no need to start the car, etc. Elon Musk has talked about having the car become more like a mind reader of its driver and doing things like turning on when the owner gets in the car or unlocking the doors as the owner approaches. And I think it should be able to not unlock the doors if there is a child in the car or if there is someone in the car. Now, I want to hear more about automatic features and convenience, like having the calendar of the owner and being able to predict where the owner wants to drive at any given moment, writes Jeremy Johnson. Cryptocurrency mining, that's another question that Tesla can answer at the AI day, but is this too much maybe? Now, there has been some speculations from Tesla analysts that Elon Musk might build in Bitcoin, Ethereum, or Dogecoin mining into Tesla vehicles. So far, I haven't seen this happening, but you can never say never when it comes to Elon Musk, I guess, huh? What do you think? If there was a system that started mining cryptocurrency when the vehicle was fully charged or was running as a robotaxi, that would be interesting. Even better would be solar panels on the Cybertruck to make this use clean energy and be efficient. Solar panels on Cybertruck that like Sono Motors from Germany is using, I can think could be a very good idea. Now, personality to the car, like night reader. Imagine if Tesla gets some kind of personality. Last but not the least, Jeremy says, I would love for Tesla to start to build a personality to the car or allow the user to customize a Tesla car personality. Features like voice customization for navigation already exist, but I'm talking more on the level of night reader and his car kit. In the TV show, Michael Knight can converse with the car and get feedback like he is talking to a person. I think this would be a differentiating factor. Somehow, please tell me, someone, if you can, please tell Elon Musk about this. If you can share this in social media, this live update, I would greatly appreciate it if Tesla can get some personality. So what do you think about Tesla AI Day? Are any of these things going to be mentioned, you think? Will Tesla add personalities to their cars? Please leave your comments below, share the article with friends, and tweet it out to your followers. If you just joined this live podcast or videocast, please let me know in the comment section and start from the beginning too, so you can see how we're going to what we talked about in this live report. Now, I think that Tesla AI Day can be as important as Tesla's battery day, because in the battery day we talked about the Tesla 4680 batteries. It was very interesting. I'm reading one comment says, will my car get smarter with FSD upgrade from enhanced autopilot? I think that's very interesting. That's a very interesting idea. Yeah, what do you think, friends? Will your car get smarter with FSD upgrade from enhanced autopilot? I think that's another interesting idea. So we're going to look at that. If you have any ideas what you would like to see at the Tesla AI Day, do you think it will be as important as Battery Day? Or I talked about what we may see during the Tesla AI Day on August 19, which is scheduled for August 19. But I didn't say anything about Tesla batteries. Do you think we may hear anything about Tesla batteries? If yes, what do you think Tesla or Elon Musk will use the AI Day to give us any more updates about the 4680 batteries? Since Tesla batteries or electric batteries are in the mind of many electric vehicle enthusiasts and owners, I can't imagine not someone not asking Elon Musk if there is a Q&A question and answer session about Tesla batteries, where they stand, or what will be manufacturing where. We already know that Tesla may manufacture the 4680 batteries in Gigafactory Austin in Texas and ship them to Giga Berlin so they can power the made in Germany, made in Giga Berlin batteries, Model Y vehicles. So that's going to be another interesting thing. So if you have any ideas, guys, let me know, please, in the comment section below. I'll look forward to reading your comments. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and daily Tesla reportings and electric vehicle reportings. And please let me know in the comment section what other topics you would like to see covered in our channel. And I would greatly appreciate if you would give us thumbs up if you found this report helpful and informative. I'm planning to bring at least another live report today. And please let me know if you like this live format. If you're making comments, I'm trying to read it on our screen and respond to them. And I'll look forward to hearing your comments, and I'll talk to you soon in our next live report later today, friends. God bless you, everyone, and I'll see you soon in my next report. I have a couple of very interesting stories coming out. God bless you, and peace be with all of you. See you soon.